CMS, welcome and hello from Alaska. As you can see, it is a chilly 2 degrees Fahrenheit and a negative 17 degrees Celsius. Here's what I want you to do. Calculate and convert negative 17 degrees Celsius to Fahrenheit. Ms. Bodell will give you the formula. Substitute it in. Use your good order of operations. And no calculators, okay? No calculators. Now, today is Tuesday morning. The sun did not come up until sometime after 9 a.m. But I'm flying back starting this afternoon. So I'll fly all day tomorrow, and I'll see you on Thursday. And I can't wait to see your math calculations. See ya from Alaska!